if you look at the increasing production of plastic, and we're talking about last year only oil-based, 380 million tons, increasing with 40% within the next 10 years.
Right.
And then we can start, we recycle and we reduce. And industry is pledging, Unilever, we pledge, IKEA, we pledge.
How do we help consumers know what is greenwashing and what is not?
Go on a plastic diet. We have it on the website,
mm-hmm.
plastichealthcoalition.org, 550 combined additives in cosmetics are plastic based.
Wow.
The thing is, what that the companies try to say, tell you what that it's not plastic. What we need to know is if it enters the skin. Probably this very little particles do.